electric energy. Electric energy is an important form of energy in our daily life. In different field of application in our daily life, like very small electrical devices, electronic gadgets in our wristwatch, a small source of electrical energy is there. That is called a Barton cell, which is the similar as in shape like a button of our shirt. That is the Barton cell. But also for the larger one type of electrical devices, for the electronic toy or the for the wall clock, here a large one by bigger one electric energy sources are necessary. That is why we use number of electric cells together to run the electrical devices larger than the wristwatch. Similarly, again to run a large one electrical devices, also here we use another one type of sources of electrical energy, that is called the dynamo or generator. Dynamo or generator, where the mechanical energy converts into electrical energy. Mechanical energy converts into electrical energy. This is one important source, dynamo. Dynamo or generator. This is an important source of electric energy, where the mechanical energy converts into electric energy. Also, for the bigger purposes in different field of application, also where the large amount of electric energy is necessary to run industry, to run bigger project, where the bigger source of electrical energy is necessary. Where this is one example, the thermal power plant. Thermal power plant, where the heat energy converts into electrical energy. That is thermal power plant. Thermal power plant. In case of thermal power plant, the heat energy, the burning of coal, produces excess, huge amount of heat energy, which converts into electrical energy. The conversion of energy in case of thermal power plant, the burning of coal, that is the heat energy converts into electrical energy. Also, there are another type of sources of electric energy that are there, like thermal power plant, where huge amount of electric energy can be produced. That is hydroelectric power plant. From a certain height, water falls into a moving turbine, where the also mechanical energy converts into electrical energy. The windmill, where the mechanical energy also converts into electrical energy. These are the different forms of sources of electric energies. And in case of small electrical devices or in a household purposes or to run vehicles, a small electric cell is not sufficient. That is why a number of electric cells together arranged one by one in such a way that they can together produce more amount of electric energy. And this arrangement is called battery. Battery, where the number of electric cells together are used to produce more amount of electric energy. So battery is the battery. The number of electric cells arranged together is called battery. The standard symbol of it, this is the positive terminal, this is the negative terminal, this is an another electric source, that is the electric cell, positive terminal, that is negative terminal. This is battery, where two electric cells are used, connected one by